Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? And the child that you've delivered would soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to the blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm the storm with his hands? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? And when you kissed your little baby, you kissed the face of God. Mary, did you know?
Chris and I have known each other about 10 years now. Like, that's crazy. And it's so cool because we were legit like freshmen in high school. So to see him grow from being like, we were flying monkeys together in the Wiz. So to see him grow from being a flying monkey to this is just insane, man. You were saying that the song like Bring Talks, like you, it reminds you of your godmother?
Yes. Yeah, long story short, you know, my godmother passed away back in 2017. But she was like one of my favorite people. Always took care of me, was always there for me. And this was one of her songs that she would always play around Christmas time. So it was very like, you know, when I was found out about this, it was very clear to me what song I should be singing. So yeah, I'm actually very, very happy that I got to sing this for you guys tonight.
Dude, we're so happy too. And like, I mean, you're like, the holidays bring together friends and family. And like in high school, we did all different types of shows together. And then like post high school, we'd end up hanging out with our friends like Devin, Jackie, Jade, and like go hang out with them for Christmas and New Year's. And it just feels so weird not to have just that community that just, like I said, over the past 10 years that we've grown up together with. So I am so grateful that you took time out of such your busy schedule to come out here and do this song. You know, this performance is great. And like, I mean, there was no but there. This performance is great.
I enjoyed working with Oscar all along the way. Like, me and him have been hand in hand, like literally from trying to figure out notes on a song that we didn't have any idea trying to compose ourselves. So it's definitely been a journey for the both of us. And Oscar, I do want to say as well, I'm so, so proud of you and everything that you have done in the industry. Like, you are my inspiration. We are brothers. Oscar also didn't say this, but we're both one day apart. So that's how we like kind of came together. We're like, oh my gosh, we're twins, because my birthday is the 21st, his birthday is the 23rd, and we literally always love the same things. And Oscar has always been somebody who has motivated me to truly be where I am today. So Oscar, I want to say thank you. I love you so much, brother. I love you.
You know, it's that cusp of Taurus, cusp of Gemini type energy. That's all it is. Because you, I mean, everything you said is just, you've been an inspiration to me. Like I said, we did musicals and theater. We danced together, vocals. Same time he was running track for 4 years. Same time he was playing football, like at our high school. He is amazing. And on top of that, he went from, he's not in Oakland anymore. LA. He's in LA right there. And he's worked his way through different conservatories, worked his way through different amazing choreographers, and is now signed with an amazing talent agency. And Chris, I can't wait to see what this next year comes, because 2020 has been hard, but you continue to persevere, just like you continue to face all the odds throughout your childhood and as long as I've known you. So I literally can't wait to see you perform in another show, another song, another music video. But honestly, it's just, I can't wait to also, to the chance that we can be on stage together, or we can collaborate together outside of a virtual world.
Got a blast.
Bye, brother.
Bye. Thank you.